You're a hunter, aren't you? Then, well, do you know of any safe places? I've heard I have. Shutting up indoors isn't always enough. Well, if you hunters got off your arses, you wouldn't be in this mess. You're obligated to help me, you hear? So what'll it be? Are you going to tell me you're not? Yeah, I should have known. You're good for nothing. No respect for the elderly is what that is. That little good you ass. Go on. Admit it. Well, go and stab it. I know all your tricks.
Oh, a hunter, are you? And an outsider? What a mess you've been caught up in. And tonight of all nights. Here, to welcome the new hunter. Prepare yourself for the worst. There are no humans left. They're all flesh-hungry beasts now. Still lingering about, what's wrong? A hunter unnerved by a few beasts. No matter. Without fear in our hearts, we're little different from the beasts themselves. What are you still doing in a hunt?
fool me to a heaven's depths of depravity.
Find him, but now she's gone too. I'm all alone and scared. Really? Oh, thank you. My mum wears a red jeweled brooch. It's so big and beautiful. You won't miss it. Oh, I mustn't forget. If you find my mum, give her this music box. It plays one of Daddy's favourite songs. And when Daddy forgets us, we play it for him so he remembers. Mum's so silly running off without it. My mum wears a red jeweled brooch. It's so big and beautiful. You won't miss it. Oh, and if you find his, I know you can do it.
Thank you. across the valley deep at that.